Our second piece is also by Richard Meyer. A river rhapsody takes us on a journey from a small trickle that grows into a stream, then a river, then a waterfall, and finally into the seas. Mr. Meyer borrows themes from three famous pieces of classical music about the water. See if you can hear the hints of the Moldau by Smetana, Johann Strauss's famous The Beautiful Blue Danube, and finally, Handel's water music. We are very excited to share this with all of you and want to wish you all a very happy holiday season.
Thank you.